Why, hello everyone! Zershnir, and I am back with another episode. In this episode, I'm going to be showing you how to use the locate command in Bedrock, because there have been a few updates to it, which overall just makes it much nicer in my opinion. But first, let's do a little review in Java. So up first here, we have Java, where we have the locate command, where we can do both biome and structure. Now before, this was a Java exclusive, but now that has changed. But first off, here is the locate biome at work, and then we have the locate structure. Locate biome means you can look for any biome, and there's way more than I remembered. And then you have the structures, which was what you could normally do in Bedrock, but you have a whole ton of stuff that way. You could still get a bit more specific in Java, but overall, I think it still works out pretty well. Now, here we are in Bedrock, where you can do about the same thing. So you can do slash locate, and then the biome or structure you want to do. For right now, we're going to do structure first. So, as you can see, we do structure, and then there are quite a few different kinds of structures we can search. They aren't as specific as in Java, but at the same time, it works. So as you can see, the nearest village is there, so really quick, let's just teleport to it. And here we are. This actually doesn't look like too bad of a village. It looks like something that you could use in a survival world. Or at least one that wouldn't be too much of a pain. And it looks like I might have a blacksmith. I may be wrong though. Next up, we're gonna be looking for a beach biome by using the slash locate biome. And we have a beach, so now let's go on ahead and teleport over to it. And as you can see, here we are at a beach. This, in my opinion, is probably one of the smallest biomes in the game, but at the same time, it's a biome nonetheless. Then we're gonna look at a birch forest, because why not? And as you can see, coordinates are right up there, and then we can just teleport straight over to them, or you can walk there, it's up to you. But that one is pretty far away, so we're just gonna teleport, and here we are, a nice birch forest on the edge of a roofed forest biome. And overall, this command works out pretty well. I'm quite happy with the latest updates to it. And with that, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, for really helping me out a lot. And with that, I shall see you guys all next time. Zershin out.